Hello guys, this is the Pufferfish 501 here, and today I want to open this Hot Wheels 1985 Honda CRX, part of the Nightburner series. This is the number 5010 of the series. The Hot Wheels Showdown code is EDPKT, so this is number 85 out of 250, so that's about it for the package. So here is the car itself. So I think it looks pretty nice. It's definitely a new casting change of the last one. So it's got a plastic base and a metal body. So I'm pretty sure that you guys can take a look at the details of the cars on your own. I mean, I don't think I need to tell you guys. So this is the side. Honda. Hot Wheels, racing stripes on the top. Hood has some racing, has some stripes. Here's some stripes too. Here's the back, side, and here's the front. So I think that this car looks pretty nice. I do not think it is a stock Honda CRX. I think it is a custom, like a modified version, because it sure doesn't look like a stock one. So that's about it for this car. I think it looks pretty cool. I rate it 8.5 out of 10. So until next video, this is the Pufferfish 501 out.